Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Tuesday, December 7th, National Cotton Candy Day. I'm Jesse Bratman, and welcome to WCTZ News. Today's episode of WCTZ News is sponsored by the Bus Ticket Construction. Contact us at this number. If you are a junior who is interested in attending Boys State or Girls State in June of 2022, see Mr. Drake in guidance as he has information regarding the application and selection process. Pie Teacher for UNICEF, students will be able to donate money to see their teachers get pied in the face. Donations will take place through Wednesday. The student who donates the most money towards a teacher will personally get to throw a pie at them Thursday during Power Hour. AP Diploma applications are being distributed to seniors who are AP Diploma candidates. All AP Diploma applications can be turned into guidance before we leave the holiday break. If you did not receive an application, read another copy, or have any questions, please stop by guidance to see Mr. Drake. Now on to In the Loop.
Music star Taylor Swift dropped a new version of her previous album, Red, which includes 30 tracks and 14 new songs. Taylor released a new version of fan favorite song, All Too Well, that is 10 minutes long. Fans speculate that this track talks about Taylor's past relationship with actor Jake Gyllenhaal. The All Too Well short film was also a big hit, featuring actors Dylan O'Brien and Sadie Sink.
So, and like listening to All Too Well, it was very different to like the first one. And I liked how it sounded and just like the countryside to it. So I'm really hoping she goes kind of back to her country days a little bit.
Taylor Swift is also known for giving her fans Easter eggs in performances or music videos. The fans love interacting this way, and Taylor herself said she has fun doing it.
I think the Easter eggs add, like, it's a more fun aspect, and it keeps fans guessing.
I definitely originally just kind of listened through all of them one time through without really thinking too deeply about them, but then I went back and was reading through the song lyrics and the meaning and her purpose for each of the songs, and then from there I was able to kind of select the ones that I listened to more than the others.
So which album do you think is better, and which album do you think she will re-record next? You can stream this album on Apple Music, Spotify, SoundCloud, and many more. This has been Adrian Dealer keeping you in the loop.
Thank you, Adrian. Today's episode of WCTZ News is also sponsored by Structure Inspection and Consulting. We take pride in what we do. The Children's Hunger Project is organizing a 5K run to support the vulnerable children in Brevard who are in dire need of weekend meals. You can earn up to 3 volunteer hours for participating in the 5K. Join the TCHP West Shore team when signing up. There will be posters around campus for additional information. There will be a donation drive in the front office. Students and parents can donate gifts under the Christmas tree in the front office for the Children's Advocacy Center of Brevard. Other wishlist items to be donated in a box next to the tree. A list of donation items will be posted around school. Thank you for tuning in to another edition of WCTZ News, sponsored by the Bus Ticket and Structure Inspection. This has been Jesse Bratman. Have an amazing day, Wildcats.